Excuse me, sir.
Yes.
Are you John Schlitt?
You know it, the one and only.
Okay, I'm looking for the band Petra. And I heard that they were recording an album here nearby. And since you're John Schlitt, I guess you're the lead singer, right?
Yes, in fact, I'm here to go into the studio. Would you like a look?
Yeah, could we go in and show us around?
Sure, maybe we can see what's happening.
Sounds good.
Okay.
Let's do it.
This is Mark and Bob, and this is the couch that I spent two-thirds of my albums here. Now come with me.
Got it? Okay. This is your daddy singing by himself.
It's a bold assurity, this world is under sovereignty, divinely ordered destiny, he holds his world together. With the word of his power, his hands till its own appointed hour. The whole world in his hands tonight, and only he knows where the sparrow lands tonight. And nothing. And only he knows where the sparrow lands tonight. And only he knows where the sparrow lands tonight.
Tonight.
And only he knows where the sparrow lands tonight.
This is our little living room.
It's kind of large, not real little.
Well, it works, but when you got five guys, it's little.
Right.
And we didn't really spend a whole lot of time around here since we were always at the studio. Here, let me show you where I was sleeping.
Walk this way, right?
Yeah, walk this way. This is my bedroom. Mine and Bob's for the last part. This is my bed. It's always the one that's not
made. Oh, you guys
never
make your bed.
That's right. I don't. Why should I?
Right.
My wife's not here.
It's okay. I'm with the band, right?
Yeah, that's right.
Mm-hmm.
And then this is where, oh my gosh. This is Mark's bed.
Yeah, hold on a minute.
Bed? This is Mark's
that's
bed.
An 8 bed. Oh.
Uh-huh. And this is John's bed.
John's bed.
Shoot.
I see.
And that's about all there is to the apartment.
Whoops.
Oh my gosh.
The check's in the mail.